Be still, horsemen. You are wounded.
Don't touch me.
Your arrival here is a bad omen. Yes. It troubles me greatly.
Old one, there's more trouble ahead if you don't start making sense. Where is the Tree of Life?
Life? This world is dying, lad. Choking on chaos and corruption. We can do little to stop it. Soon, the great tree too shall perish, and with it, the last of my people. See you. You fight well, but this corruption can't be beaten with a blade.
Seek out the Forge Sister. Ask her about the Fire of the Mountain. Help her, and she will... Seek out the Forge Sister. Ask her about the Fire of the Mountain. Help her, and she will help you reach the tree.
As for me, I must return to my work.
And who are you to command a rider?
I am a maker. Older than even the Charred Council. These hands have laid the foundations for many worlds. But that was long ago. And now, they but hardly know the touch of stone.
Are you not curious as to why I seek the tree?
I would not presume to question one of the four. But yes, tell me.
I must restore humanity to redeem war.
Heaven and hell battle upon the shattered earth. All creation trembles, and at the center of it all stands your brother.
He is innocent.
I never said he wasn't. The tree holds power over life and death. If you would resurrect humanity, then you are headed in the right direction. Be warned. A dark presence dwells now within the tree, and the path is barred by corruption. May the Maker's Forge light your way. Farewell.
Thank you. Reaper. It's about time you came. The Makers are dying, and our realm. We few are all that remain.
A warrior's life is never easy, old one.
Aye, not easy, but simple. I always saw my end with blade in hand, a field of enemy dead before me.
And what glorious end awaits you hiding behind these gates?
You cannot fight corruption, nor can you harm it. You can only kill those it has claimed. Every blow I strike against corruption is a blow against my own people. Muse on that, Rider, before you mark me as a coward. That one's my favorite.
Huh? Maker's beard. The rumors are true. A horseman in the... The name's Alia. And that's my brother, though I reckon.
This is a Maker's...
Nay. The Maker's Forge is lit in its debt.
Now you make...
And you, one of the four, now seek the aid of the Maker. I guess we've all fallen from high places.
I came here seeking the tree, and your elder speaks of fire. What is it?
Aye, the fire of the mountain, the Stone Father's blood. It once flowed. Both imbued our craft with incredible power, but corruption has taken them, and now...
Why does this concern me?
Restore our forge, and the tree can be reached.
I don't follow your reasoning.
We are makers, not warriors. But we are not without our weapons. Before the forge was lost, we crafted a mighty creature of soul and stone. A colossus. But to awaken him requires a maker's key. And we need our forge to craft one.
Man of no words, your brother.
But hardly silent. His voice is the ring of the hammer and the roar of the white flame.
Yes, he works while you talk. What is this cauldron?
A temple built in the shadow of... There, the fat ride east of town. Ride through the...
I may have need of a blade.
Is your need greater than ours, horseman? I think not. We fight for the survival of our realm and our kin. Prove worthy, and mayhaps we can do business.
Horseman,
do what you must for your kin, old.
Well, if you fancy your corruption, oh, there's a reason. But then, who is friend to death?
Have you wisdom to share, or was it long since knocked loose in...
Well, wisdom ain't like teeth. I've plenty left.
Enough to stay clear of the cauldron. The ancients filled it with right nasty traps.
But one so clever as yourself will...
The fire is more valuable than I, Osmond. You should make haste to the temple.
Fire alone won't save your realm. You speak of the forge.
Aye.
What then?
Our power is overcreate you, a Nephilim.
Just how old is the forge?
It is as ancient as the realm. It is said the forge was the first thing we makers built, that in its depths we shaped entire worlds.
Ride fast, Death.
plans for all.
To the realm.
Not another one.
You're the Nephilim, the one they call Death. How did you get here?
Took a wrong turn. It appears I'm stranded here with the rest of you.
If you seek the cauldron, you should know that it fell to corruption fair long ago. I can still feel the fire itself rumbling deep in the earth.
I'll take my chances.
Say, if you're headed in there, you mind doing something for me?
Yes, I mind. Aren't I doing enough already?
Perhaps. Though it seems to me you're doing right enough for yourself. Our benefit being a fortunate side effect. Well, if it ain't much trouble, I left an old metal platter in there. With the image of two hammers scribed in the center. Not much to look at, but it was my journeyman piece. Last thing I ever forged.
A dish? You want me to bring you a dish?
Yes. Well, it is sentimental.
No different than... Pup, it is.
As you will. Matters not to me.
Why not restore the
I came here just for that. You look capable enough. Perhaps you can find a way. I'll wait here and guard the entrance.
Huh.